Drive up to Belton, looking out the park, and then past the visitor centre around.